Okay, we're gonna test this actuator out, and what I've done is I've taken two wires, stuck them in this connector, one on the positive, one on the negative. I'm gonna go ahead and hook the ground up. Just let it hang to the side. Make sure your charger here does 12 volts. Now we hook up the positive side. You can see the motor's turning. That means okay. That's how you check it.